Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We have been locked down in this pandemic of coronavirus and its impact for the last few months. But while we are at this status, we have to find a role to play during that time. During a pandemic, the culture of and the philosophy of life changes drastically compared to other times due to the following factors. What are the factors for changing our culture and the philosophy of life? Number one, the feeling of fear, which may intensify into feeling of horror due to the invincible but deadly enemy. Number two, psychological disorders. We may be suffering from psychological disorder. Lack of resources, loss of income, loss of family, friends, relatives, and colleagues. Staying at home or restricted movement outside the home. Lack of basic material, food and medicine. Distastefulness of food, drinks, drama, music, songs, plays, arts, and everything. What we enjoyed before the rise of the pandemic. Feelings of loneliness and isolation due to the lack of communication with family members and friends. Monotonous life and stiffness of joints, particularly for the elderly. Loss of the value of time as a symptom of developing mental disorder. There are many other elements of life which may affect the change in the philosophy of our lives. Thus, we must create roles for ourselves to ensure we can cope with such changes both now and in the future. I have developed 34 potential roles. But before that, I'll take you to another journey. The greatest common denominator which intersects with all aspects of our life is death, which may come unexpectedly at times. Our material life and all that we possess is unequal compared to the value of death, which could befall us at any moment, whilst we watch the rising figures of fatalities and the speed at which death takes so many lives. Each one of us now sees and appreciates the existence of death as a fact that we did not realize so vividly before. So what are the roles that can help us out of the despair of this undetermined period, since we materially are unable to benefit it is to define its limit despite all that knowledge and science we have? The only one who knows this is the Creator, subhanahu wa ta'ala. The roles that we should play while we are locked down during the period of the pandemic. Number one, be your own doctor and nurse by sourcing basic medical information that will be needed when dealing with such pandemic, learning home nursing principles, community public health, and personal hygiene can prove to be vital during such times. Number two, spread awareness so that the level of community awareness can be raised within public health and other fields. Number three, be wise and sensible by not disseminating news among members of your society except truthful statements of wise people and scholars, which can help in guiding people to what is beneficial for societies and citizens. Refrain from spreading unauthentic information. Number four, be a patient person with good manners. Make patience one of your best traits among other manners, and thus reserving your rewards with your Lord the Almighty. Number five, continue to communicate with relatives, neighbors, colleagues, friends, all the while reassuring them and offering advice. Number six, be creative and proactive in finding new innovative solutions to social problems in order to fight despair. Number seven, serve your family, be compassionate, friendly and helpful at home with your wife, children and whoever is with you of your family, thus raising their spirit of giving and inspiring them to remain optimistic. Number eight, be a believer and worshiper at the same time. And the worshiper who adheres to the religion and faith of Allah, especially in these difficult circumstances, thus becoming one of the chosen servants of Allah the Almighty. Number nine, read and understand information upon its receipt, as you have time to reflect on information which reaches you. Do this before believing it or publishing it to others. Be positive advisor. When they ask for advice, be positive advisor. When in a position to advise others, you must always be positive, energetic, and enthusiastic advisor, and ensure you are lifting and motivating others. Number 11, analyze, read, examine, understand, evaluate information which can then be rephrased into a manageable framework to benefit the general public. Number 12, review your past life. This may be an opportunity for you to dig into your own life, your own self. Hold yourself accountable before your time is up. Number 13, preserve and protect your assets and spend them only on your priorities, as you do not know how long you may remain in employment. Employment periods may be terminated by your employer, especially if the length of the crisis is unknown. Number 14, be generous and influential, because generosity is one of the causes of healing and lifting calamities. Altruism, on the other hand, also brings about prosperity and development. Number 15, gain knowledge. Keep gaining knowledge. Knowledge of history in order to learn how previous nations dealt with such pandemics. Know the causes and the negative effects of pandemics on society in order to avoid repeating historic mistakes. Number 16, have a strong understanding of your religion and creed by seeing yourself on the edge of the abyss of death, and return once again to religion and stability of faith. Number 17, listen to scholars who have passed away, as well as those who are with us today, who have done well in guiding and leading people, not wishy-washy scholars. Number 18, produce products that help in earning a living, which is the first part of the production line and building the economy, especially in areas where you have expertise, experience, and accomplishment, so that you gain the permanent income that you need. Number 19, research and create job opportunities for you and others through learning from the experiences of others who had faced circumstances like yours today. Number 20, stop thinking about trivial things you did in the past and wasted your time on, and focus on productive matters. Number 21, take advantage of the available time, as you will discover that time is life. Knowing how to use your time wisely will help you enter paradise, inshallah, and help you avoid hellfire, inshallah. Look after those around you in all aspects of their lives in order to cultivate a culture of sympathy, compassion, and synergy. Number 23, teach those whom you can reach through sharing genuine and authentic information, so that they can rise in society once the pandemic is over. Teach them so they can rise in society once the pandemic is over. Number 24, create a change in society, as it can lead to changes in faith, truth, strategy, and mission that only those who believe in it can make it happen. Become a change maker. Number 25, consider yourself weak with your material assets and strong with your brothers, sisters, friends, and neighbors. You will know that the financial assets which isolated you from society made you live in an alienation and emotional loneliness. You will know that the financial assets which isolated you from society and made you live in alienation and emotional loneliness will not heal your emotional void, but your brothers and sisters will. 26, stand out of the crowd by being a reference for societal theories, ideas, and beliefs, and someone who measures their impact on the world. Believe in the moderate belief doctrine based on the Islamic culture. Number 27, rise up as an optimist, motivator of community and this community discourse through messages you send to community members, particularly the youth. Rise up as an optimist and the community, and rise up as an optimist motivator and the motivator of community discourse through messages you send to community members, particularly the youth. Number 28, have a daily exercise routine inside and outside your home. Number 29, volunteer in a charitable work at the individual and institutional collective levels with your neighbors, your family, your organization, your institution. Number 30, beware of the greatness of death again and the weakness of man. Just as man is a creation of Allah, so is death. Every soul shall taste death, and you shall have your rewards in full without reckoning. Number 31, glide in the kingdom of God, realizing that the earth is nothing but a grain in the vicinity of the kingdom of God. Earth is insignificantly small within God's creation. 32, learn to build partnership with other qualified and experienced people. Number 33, praise God Almighty, realizing that God is the first, the last, the exalter, and the reducer. Number 34, respect everyone and anyone, even those who disagree with you in their opinion, culture, and beliefs. These are some of the roles that we should play while we are locked down because of the siege of coronavirus. And thank you very much for watching the video. And if you like it, share it and activate the notification.